Hi, welcome to Healthy Lifestyle with Eraldo, a show dedicated to helping you live a longer and healthier life while giving you the inside scoop on all of the latest fitness, health, and lifestyle trends. And of course, having fun while doing it. Today, I have a special co-host. Welcome my co-host today, Jessica DeLuise. Hi, Jessica.
Hi,
how are
I'm
you?
I'm good. Thank
I'm
you for
so
having
glad
me.
You're here
I'm
co-hosting.
So happy to be here with you.
So tell me a little bit of what's going on with you.
Lots of things going on.
Okay.
I just released my ebook.
Oh, we have, congratulations. Oh,
thank you. We have holistic medicine practice mm-hmm. that's really ramping up.
Right.
And I get to do a lot of fun things like being here with you.
Like being here with me,
that's
right?
That's it, yeah.
Nothing else better, right?
Nothing better than this.
All right, good. All right, guys, let's get right to it. My first guest is one of the stars of the hit VH1 reality show, Love and Hip Hop NYC.
Here to talk about everything from her book to being a successful co-parent, please help me welcome Samantha Wallace.
Samantha!
Hi!
How are
Thanks
you?
Thanks for having me.
We're
I really
happy
appreciate
to be
it.
Here.
Cool. Go ahead.
So tell me about this new lip gloss line that you have.
Well, I'm working on a lipstick line mm-hmm. called mm-hmm. Lips by Samantha.
Okay.
And it's some of the proceeds are going to go to a charity to
help. That's nice.
Yes, to help cancer patients' children and also. I have a book that I'm working on as well.
Okay. That's so wonderful.
So the lip collection, is that like, what is it exactly, the lip collection?
So it's gonna have different colors, mostly pink, different varies of pink color. It's
just you mean like a lipstick or something? Is that what it is?
A lipstick line.
Oh, okay,
yes.
No, I'm trying.
Yes, I'm sorry, not a lip
no, that's
gloss
okay.
or a lip balm. No, it's a lipstick line.
It's a lipstick line,
yes.
Okay.
And where would someone buy that? Would it be online?
Or? It would be online, definitely. You can find it probably, my handle is Call Her Sam on Instagram or mm-hmm. Samantha Wallace Facebook, and I have the links there, so you
okay.
can purchase it there.
And you also said you're writing a book, right?
Yes, I'm writing a book.
Oh,
I'm working on
congratulations.
It.
Congratulations.
And it's gonna be a self-help book for women mm-hmm. To empower women. Women in relationships to have their own identity in a relationship mm-hmm. instead of letting the man control their identity in the relationship to have their own.
Yeah. Yes, and you're on VH1. So how are you using that platform to really be a positive influence in other people's lives?
Well, I'm kind of shy myself, so I kind of wanted to come out of my shell, and I wanted to show women that you can speak up for yourself even if you're not this loud, outgoing person. You can still free yourself and speak on what's bothering you. So I want to empower women to just, you know, have a voice, even if they feel like they don't have it. Just speak up and stand up for yourself.
So how do you, I know you're a single parent, so how,
yes.
that must be difficult, right?
Not really.
It's I mean,
not,
it must, has its challenges, I imagine.
It does have challenges, but I find it, as my son is getting older, it's getting a lot easier for us. He's 11.
Oh, okay.
So he has so much going on, you mm-hmm. know. I'm a hygienist, so
okay.
I also have a 9-to-5, and, you know, it works, you know.
After you balance it.
Yes,
yeah.
definitely.
Yeah.
So it's not as tough as it seems.
How? What got you into the dental field?
Oh, that's a good question. I'm obsessed with teeth, so I always wanted to learn about something with, well, actually the human body. So I was like, right. I want to do something a little more narrow. And I was like, the mouth is very important.
Mm-hmm.
And it's the root to the rest of the body, so mm-hmm. I learned a lot about it. And being an oral hygienist is great. It, you know, I help a lot of people.
Yeah.
I empower people to take care of their oral health.
That's well, and it, you know, in medicine we say it opens up the world to what diabetes, heart disease,
yes.
cancer. You see it all through the mouth.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
So sometimes we save lives, especially with oral cancer. We see signs and symptoms. We see different little. We'll see something in the mouth, and we'll refer them to see a oral surgeon, and mm-hmm. we save lives that way.
So how'd you get involved with the show then? Was it something that you wanted to do, or something they just called you out of the blue? How did that come about?
Well, my son, his father is on the show with with his woman.
Okay.
And their relationship was broadcast on the show, and my son was involved
okay.
with
sure.
it, and that's how I was placed into that equation.
Hmm.
Mm-hmm. So really
and how are you balancing that? I mean, how are you working full time, doing the show?
It has its difficulties. I like now becoming like an entrepreneur. It's like really, it has its difficulties. But I'm hanging in there. A lot of sleepless nights. I'm like up. I'm writing constantly. So it's a lot, but I'm managing.
How is your son handling the fame then? Is he okay with it, or mommy's famous, or
I think it's different now because mommy's more in the equation. Before
okay.
it was just him. Everyone recognized my son, so it's like he's handling it. He's
handling
used
well.
To it. He's like a champ. He has it. He's used to it.
Can you give us any sort of sneak peeks as to what you're writing about? What's going to be in your book? No.
It's got a bit of secret, a little bit. But it's about empowering yourself.
Yes,
though,
definitely.
Right, basically.
So it's more so just to motivate women to have their own identity. That's all I can say for now.
Right.
I kind of don't want to spill the beans just yet.
All right. So maybe things, practices every day that you might do, or just how to get your mind right and things like that.
I meditate in the morning. Mm-hmm. You know, definitely do that. I exercise. I run at least 3 miles in the morning.
Excellent.
So I try to keep in shape mentally, physically.
So we have about 30 seconds or so. Can you tell us what some of the projects you're going to be working on in the future, something else to be that you haven't thought about yet or that you would like to do maybe?
I am actually working on a fitness line.
Definitely. You go. I knew there was something
else. I didn't really want to get into it yet, but I'm definitely working on a fitness line. I'm very excited about it. So I have some pieces. So it's just going to be like a sports bra, spandex, jogging pants. Like, it's really going to be nice. So I'm working on the designs and the patterns now as we speak.
Beautiful.
But I didn't want to like talk about
it. About it.
Just we're excited to see it.
Before. Well, unfortunately, we're out of time. But you know, Samantha, thank you for being here. Lots of luck to you, and can't wait to see you on the screen.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate
this,
guys.
Oh no, thank you.
Thanks, Samantha.
All right, guys. Still to come. He's helping women and men get their revenge bodies back.
Up next, celebrity fitness trainer Corey Kaye joins us when Healthy Lifestyles with Eraldo returns in a moment.